talk to all the media, audio, visual as well as print media, about the forthcoming elections. First thing is, I mean, this has been called at a very short notice. That does not mean that there is any issue with the elections. The elections are on as scheduled. So there is no surprise on that account. Our entire conversation today will be restricted to elections and elections only. So let's not go into other directions. You may have 200 things to talk to, ask about. We can do that on another occasion. But today, I'll be talking to you about three issues. One is the forthcoming elections. Two, some of the security-related aspects of the elections. And lastly, the large-scale devolution of powers, funds, functions, and functionaries to the Panchayati Raj system that will be happening in the next 5 to 7 days. So let me first start with the elections. As you're already aware, the notifications have been issued for the elections to the urban local bodies. We have 79 urban local bodies, and the elections are to be held in four phases. The four phases, as announced, the voting is to be on 8th, 10th, 13th, and 16th of October, and counting is on 20th of October. As we speak, today is the last day of nominations for roughly about 1/4 of the urban local bodies, some in the Kashmir region and some in the Jammu region. Panchayat elections are to be held in 9 phases, beginning in the month of November. The 9 phases are 17th, 20th, 24th, 27th, and 29th of November, and 1st, 4th, 8th, and 11th of December. The Panchayat elections are scheduled to finish before winter sets in a big way, before there is snowfall which can disrupt any of the election processes. The Panchayat elections and the urban body elections are being conducted on a very, very vast scale. The Panchayats that are there in the state are 4,490, roughly 4,500 Panchayats. And as many Sarpanches will be there, 4,500. And these Panchayats will have Panches ranging anywhere between 5-6, to larger ones can go up to 11-12, even up to 13. The total number of Panches in the state will be 35,000. 35,000 Panches. So if you actually count the number of people who are to be elected to the Panchayats, we are talking of 35,000 approximately the Panches and 4,500 Sarpanches. So we will be having 39,500 elected representatives in our Panchayats. That is a very huge number, pretty close to 40,000.